And two of our porters carried this badminton net up and a couple of bamboo sticks. Children are quite happily playing badminton. Really happy, really grateful. And this is where we're sleeping. It's actually owned by the chap that's Russell Bryce's right-hand man, one of the leading Sherpas of Himalayan experience. He's summited Everest 19 times already, hopefully to go 20 times this year.